All right, we got Titus over here with a little top secret prototype. What do you got here, Titus? Break it down for us.
It has two mouse traps because the rat trap, it would release all the energy too fast and the wheels would spin out.
Yeah.
So we replaced it with two mouse traps because that gives it more of a slow thing, a slow burn. And then we used steel tubing as axle because we found it was actually lighter than the dowels and it was stronger. And then we used bottle caps to attach the tube to the CD, and we used electrical tape for traction. And with the double mouse traps, we only have one lever arm, which
can we see the bottom of the
out.
Chassis? All right, let's just see the frame there. Oh, I like that. So what kind of axles are those?
Aluminum tubes.
Aluminum tubes. All right. We got my ACE class out here to watch this in action. Here we go. Titus claim. Oh, he's going to launch it already. Here we go. Not bad, Titus. All right, that's going to do wonders in the PAC. Good.